gets his second three. A little sidestep in here. With a move by Brooks, it was deflected. It's loose. Hold on! Hold on! Hold on!
Threw the ball.
And then came up and shoved him, and then threw him down. But clearly to me, Mitchell was the aggressor just by looking at it initially.
Good tackle there by this.
There's the block shot by Mobley. Remember, Mitchell was in the West with Utah, so they've seen each other a lot.
Mitchell threw.
Just remind any spectator going onto the floor to interrupt him.